India recorded 120,000 cases of deaths due to negligence relating to road accidents in 2020. The figure stood at 136,000 in 2019 and 135,000 in 2018, the NCRB data showed. The country also logged 135,000 cases of hit and run since 2018, according to the report. In 2020 alone, there were 41,196 cases of hit and run, while there were 47,504 such cases in 2019 and 47,028 in 2018. The cases of causing injuries by negligent driving stood at 130,000 in 2020, 160,000 in 2019 and 166,000 in 2018. While the cases of grievous injuries recorded were at 85,920, 112,000 and 108,000 respectively. Meanwhile, 52 cases of deaths due to negligence relating to rail accidents were recorded in 2020, from 55 in 2019 and 35 in 2018. India also logged 133 cases of deaths due to medical negligence. There were 51 cases of deaths due to negligence of civic bodies in 2020, while there were 147 cases in 2019 and 40 in 2018, according to the report. Another 6,367 cases of deaths due to other negligence were reported across the country in 2020, from 7,912 in 2019 and 8,687 in 2018. The NCRB stated in the report that despite the country remaining under complete lockdown from March 25th to May 31st, with very limited public movement, an average of 328 people lost their lives every day in 2020.